Hello everybody and welcome back to my 1 minute cloud computing learning session. In this session we'll be talking about cloud service model. Cloud computing is all about providing services and it provides services of different categories. But fundamentally there are three categories of services which cloud computing provides. The one which is most famous is called software as a service. In this actually you get application management and user interface provided over the network. What it means is whenever a user comes to cloud computing platform, all that he has to do is to log in or create an account and start using. So he will directly get the access to application, and management and user interfaces are provided by the network. Everything which is required to run an application is provided to user. The second famous one is called platform as a service, which is actually meant for the developers. Application development framework, operating system and deployment models are provided to the end user. The basic one is called infrastructure as a service, where actually virtual computing, storage, network processes that can be provisioned under demand are provided. What it means is you can actually ask for a resource and you can also specify the quantity or duration of that resource. For example, you can say like I want 10 GB of space, or you can say like this is the computing I need. All this can be given under infrastructure as a service. So essentially cloud service model is all about what you get, and essentially you actually get three different categories called software as a service, platform as a service, and finally infrastructure as a service.